jump together like that.
Look at that.
Don't.
Did he do that? Look at that.
You're better at the physics than I am, but. I think he did. Only one jar of sauce, please. Please, please don't.
One jar only? Okay. You got it, Mike. Heard.
Why are you still videoing yourself?
Because this is what I do. I'm a food cook now.
Yeah. Well,
I post it on YouTube to my 5,000 subscribers. Yes, dear. I would never do that.
Don't Guido it.
Guido? Wait till Guido sees this video.
Yeah, nobody's gonna watch it because it's like 15 minutes long. Nobody has time. You have to go in fast mode. You're gonna have to edit it to like 15 seconds because nobody wants to watch your shit.
I know. Nobody wants to watch my stuff. Why would they do that? Boring. Maybe I should talk more. Hello, my fellow YouTubers. This is Roy back again. Is there a lid? There's got to be a lid for that thing. There's no lid for that?
No.
Really? Because I wanted to steam up. That's all I want. The sauces
then
to.
Then you're going to miss the crispies on the chicken. Why would you do that?
The crispies soaked into the flavor of. Here we go. We get a little bubble gum. All right. So you know what? Sacrificial.
But now it's going to be mush.
That'd be making mush? So it gets rid of the crispies. All right. No crispy getting rid of. We're going to non get rid of the crisp. All right. Jinda.